Hello friends, I am Dolly, the first clone sheep. Do you remember me? Let me share something about me. You would definitely like it. I was created by Ian Wilmot and his colleagues at Roslin Institute, University of Edinburgh. Do you know my birth date? Oh, it's 5th July 1996. The story of my creation is really interesting. You would be curious to know about it. I have 3 mothers, but no father. Oh, that's why I feel so special. My first mother is Finn Dorset Sheep. A mammary gland cell was collected from her. Scottish Black Face Eve is my second mother. An oocyte, that is, a cell in an ovary which divide to form an ovum, was collected from her. Then, the nucleus was removed from it. After that, the nucleus obtained from the mammary gland cell of my first mother was inserted into the cytoplasm of the oocyte of my second mother. It was left for 6 to 7 days for cell division, and then it was transferred to my third mother for implantation, which is also a Scottish Black Face Eve. It was my surrogate mother. You might have heard this term. Development of this egg was followed normally, and finally I was born. I am so happy to say that I was very well taken care at the Roslin Institute, where I spent my whole life. There I produced 6 lambs with Ram Welsh Mountain. Late 2001 was not good for my health. I started facing arthritis problem. After that, my health continuously deteriorated. I was caught by progressive lung disease, and finally, my life came to an end on 14th Feb 2003. Now I am no more, but the concept of cloning made me immortal. That is why you all still remember me.